Okay, let's talk a little bit about motors. Okay, this motor comes from ICS. Very good motors. Their bushings last very long. At this point, it's been a couple of years. I need to change the bushings out. I can show you how a worn bushing looks like. Where you'll find it is at the bottom of a motor. You'll see this little cable. And normally there's this little spring attached to it. Unfasten it. Then you take this section out. The difference between a worn and a new bushing is you will immediately see that this has been worn down to just a nub, and this is a new one. Why you want this to be a better, newer version is that it will make more contact with the motor, it will give you a higher rate of fire, and you don't want failures. Your motor might even lock up. The other nice thing you can do is do a little bit of maintenance on the motor. Where you see this little gap on top, you could put the earbud in and clean the shaft that goes from this section up from any sort of build-up that it's had over the period. Okay, let's replace it. So we take this little bushing. You see this little slot here at the back. You want that to be horizontal with your section that you're sliding it into. Now you want to hook it on top of the little hook on top. Make sure it's got a little bit of give on the wire so it can move forward easily. Now we replace these little springs. As you can see, the hook side goes at the back of this little slot, and the straight slide we will push all the way across and try and get the wire in to pin that wire to that hook. That's it. Now that's the one side. Do the same to the other side. It's also a thing that where a lot of people think that they need to go and buy a new motor, but it's just the bushings at the end of the day. Where to get these bushings? You can buy it from a couple of airshop shops. I bought mine from ERB Asia. If you do have old stock motors lying around doing nothing, then just harvest their bushings and put it in your gun that you're shooting at the moment. Thanks for watching.